Welcome to EA Sports FC 24.
Penalties on the agenda here, and that's what we need to set. Well, that is a waste of a. Well, the corner was a chance, but it hasn't led to anything at all. Cabrera! It's a goal here and a glorious one. And it's surely the winner. And that's the keeper's athleticism.
Should be a cracker today, really looking forward to it.
And today it's Manchester City and they play Real Madrid. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Jose Lu. It's Manchester City that will catch the eye today, but only if they play up to scratch, because the opposition could really give them the sort of match that will push them all away.
I think they're going to have it all their own way, are they? I'm expecting it.
It's a chance! One back very quickly. Kevin De Bruyne. In a goal! What a chance! And that's the first goal of this very important game. Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. It's a little burst from Toni Kroos. And the ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Could be a goal. And he strikes a goal. That's half-time at 1-0. Grateful for the goals in this first half. Both sides, I think. Martin Tyler along with Alan Smith. Alan, looking forward to it today.
Yeah, I think so, Martin. There's a really good buzz in the air here.
And today, it's Manchester City, and they play Real Madrid. Oh, it has to be. Oh, he might be needed again, the goalkeeper. And here's the shot. Super goal. So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Kyle Walker. And he gets it back again, quickly. Challenged quickly by the opposition. It's gone out off that player. He tried to get out of the way. It's only 1 minute on the board. And that's half-time. Signaled by the referee, 1-0 the half-time score. Well, it's been tight and chances have been at a premium. See how it starts. And Courtois with a quality save. Oh, he's wasted it.
Oh, you feel for him that it wasn't a good effort at all.
What a brilliant goal. I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. That's miles off target.
Well, I don't think he'll go near a penalty for a very long time after that.
Oh, fantastic goal. Can he take it on, the responsibility here? It's a big ask. And he scores. Super goal! The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it. Splendid goal here. The pressure, the ultimate pressure now.
Looks easy, doesn't it? But believe me, it's not.
That's it, they've won it.
Cometh the hour, and that is the man.
From Alan Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, all the excitement, all the fun of the fair, so to speak, when the penalty shootout's brought into play. We've enjoyed bringing it to you. We'll see you next time. We'll say less pressure, certainly very important right now. And Courtois with a quality save. And he scores! Well, up he steps. There's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive. What a save! Oh, I don't think he really fancied it.
Yeah, the look on his face beforehand didn't fill me with confidence.
By Thibaut Courtois. Has he got the nerve now to take this on and score? And he's got away with it, he scored.
It's a really difficult technique that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
Put it away with great aplomb.
Yeah, and he's got power behind it as well, which makes life so difficult for the keeper.
This is the moment.
Oh, looking at him, I don't know if he fancies it or not.
And he's put it away to get the winning penalty.
Well, it can look easy, can't it? And he's made it look easy there.
The most nervous way to settle a match, the penalty shootout. Often criticised, but no one's come up with anything better, really.